What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 7:50 p.m. on November 29th of 2022, and I would like to welcome you all to my 745th, not 50th, let's do that over again, 745th song review. I'm going to be listening to a Woe of Tyrants song I haven't heard of. It's the music video to their song Golgotha. Once again, like I said, never heard of this song. We're going to get straight into it. Volume's all the way up. This is Golgotha by Woe of Tyrants. Here we go.
Was it a day of dreams like today? Imagine the saints casting on to shadow of mine.
Great drumming, really like it, very powerful. Damn, that was good. That last like 50 seconds to a minute, maybe a minute and 10 seconds were heavy as shit. Honestly, I should have hard headbanged at least 3 times, but I only did once just because the first one was probably the better one. But yeah, still a really good song. That was Golgotha by Woe of Tyrants. Yeah, really, really good. Loved the Uncleans. The Uncleans were phenomenal. That guitar riffing was just on another level, though. My God, that guitar riffing was great. Same thing with the drums. Very, very powerful drumming. A lot of double bass blasting, which I always love to hear. Just an overall amazing, amazing song by Woe of Tyrants. No wonder they're on my all-reliable list. This song's going to be getting a 5 out of 5, by the way, from me, of course. I got nothing bad to say about it. Great guitar riffing. Very rhythmic, very powerful drumming, great Uncleans, and those breakdowns, one of them being a hard headbang breakdown, of course, it's going to be getting a 5 out of 5. But I'm going to have another video coming up tonight, which I will be uploading around midnight, maybe a little after on Wednesday, because I'm going to be busy tomorrow night, so I'll have a Wednesday night video, technically. But that's my song review for Tuesday, Golgotha by Woe of Tyrants. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.